Ex-Cebu City Mayor Osman Asesi just restored Mayor's office to 2016 state. Cebu City, it was a restoration and not demolition. This one account former Cebu City Mayor Tomas Osman explained why he stripped his office there before his term ended on June 30th. In his July 18th letter addressed to City Mayor Edgar Laguna, Osman said his order was to remove whatever belonged to me personally and to restore the office to its 2016 state. Osman said the work was supposed to continue the following day, but City Attorney Ray Dillon and City Administrator Claro Casas Jr. interfered on June 28. They also brought in policemen to the office, he added. This caused unfinished work to stop. Also, the unfinished work was brought to the attention of the media, and the media frenzy immediately followed, said Osmena, who recently arrived from a trip abroad. Osmena said he wrote a letter to ask that the contractor be allowed to continue with their work because the restoration process was incomplete. Dillon and Casas denied the request to continue the restoration work. Since there is already a complaint against you in the office of the ombudsman, let the wheels of justice run its course. To allow your request would be a mockery to one of the prosecutorial arms of the justice system, they said in a July 22nd letter. Dillon and Casas cited the media interview with Osmena, when he never mentioned any intention to restore the office. Even the former mayor's staff members didn't say anything about restoring the office to its 2016 state, they added. Dillon and Casas described Osmena's explanation as an afterthought to evade criminal and administrative responsibility. They added that allowing Osmena to restore the office would be tantamount to obstruction of justice. On June 30th, Laguna was surprised to find the mayor's office stripped to its raw concrete floor. The glass dividers were gone along with the ceiling and some ceramic tiles. The kitchen tiles were also gone. All tiles in the washroom had also been removed. Bingo Fernandez, then Osmena's executive assistant, said the former mayor owned the fixtures and furniture after he spent for office renovation as the council denied his budget request of $2 million. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.